Once again, in another recording session, the second recording session of the day. As you guys can see, I have advanced a little bit, or should I say a little bit more than expected. So what happened was, first of all, I wanted to get the fragrant branch of yore. So the easiest way that I found was by getting the cat ring, or as we call it, silver cat ring, reduces damage from falling. And then I made my way to the gutter from this way by a couple of special jumps. I've made it down through here and made it there. From there, I made it to the gutter. And from there, I went all the way at the bottom to the fragrant match of yore. Then made my way to what's his face? Yeah, we have unlocked this area, Grave of Saints, which is the area that I dropped down from, down in that little hole back there. And then I made it to the gutter. And then I opened Strayed Cell, which is the guy that gives us the souls for the weapons. So what I got from the weapons were this giant stone axe from the Soul of a Giant. Then we have the Dragon Rider's Halberd. And then finally, there isn't anything else. But, oh yeah, there is. We did get this, though, which is the Greatsword that I wanted and that I was going to use in the playthrough, because this is what people wanted me to use. But for now, because I also do have that, but for now though, I want to see the Arced Sword. This is also from a boss. The two bosses down in... Let me go check the name of the area. What is it called? Where is it? Things Betwixt? No. Is it even here? Yeah, No Man's Wharf, the boss in No Man's Wharf, and I got either had a choice between a smaller one or this, and I was thinking this, because it's a little more light, but at the same time, I like the sword in general. It does have a little bit of a tough way to upgrade it, but if it is crap, I will change to the big sword. But for now, what we're supposed to do is we're going to Sinner's Rise at the Salt Fort, and then we're going to have to make our way through there. So that's going to be our main concern today. But yeah, hopefully if you guys are enjoying the series so far, make sure to leave a like and let me know how it is. It's mediocre. It's meh. So I'm gonna go with this sword. Wow, great aim. Can you? Yeah, this is better. In damage, it's better. Speed, no. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to restart. No, I have enough life gems. It sucks, though, that they have to take out so much health and they only have crossbows. And they shoot literally instantly. Anyways, who cares? Enough whining. We're supposed to go fight the Lost Sinner, I think, today is what we're supposed to fight. I'm not really sure. I'm not educated on what the boss does. You see that? They just reload it and literally instant... Oh, you're not even dead. And just instantly freaking shoot at you, like, the moment they pick it up. Okay. Hopefully I can kill this guy. Dark Souls style. To think maybe that would hit you? How many guys are in here? There's like three. Kill this guy. And then kill this guy. Where are... Okay, this is another problem with this game that I hate. Aiming is a bitch. Okay. Now we're going down here. I see an item down there. Is that an item? I will never know unless I get to it. So it seems like I could get to it straight away if I just jump off. It doesn't seem like there's... Oh, no, wait. There might be another way. Anyways, I'll just... Lacerating knife. Okay, so we made it down here to this nice area. Apparently, I should just run it, but... Because there's these guys, and they are pretty tough. I don't know how many are. Oh, jeez! They're not that tough, depending on how much they take off my shield. I don't think they take a lot. Oh, yeah, use your tail. Oh, fuck! Yo! How was that fair? This game... has a big problem with the fighting style. Honestly, that's my one complaint about this game, or one of the many complaints that I have. The fighting is really not fluent. Sometimes they just sporadically change thing. Bellkeeper shield. What is this? Wow. Also, we did fight the Bellkeeper in the last thing, so which is great, honestly. I'm really happy that we did that, because we did get something with that. We have a lot of souls, I just noticed. I don't think, yeah, we're running, oh no, big guy. Where am I supposed to go? Oh yeah, there's a button here. Oh well, I guess I'm screwed for today. Oh fuck, there's so many guys. Oh, I literally sound like the guy when he gets hurt in Dark Souls 1. Oh, please don't fall off. This is really not the time. I'm already at a boss. Come on. Fall down. What is he doing? No, you're supposed to fall off. Fool, go away. So we made it to the last sinner, or whatever the fuck you want to call him. I don't know how to fight him, to be honest. I'm kind of scared. Here we go. Oh, I love the pulsating thing, the screen. Ew, that must hurt, buddy. I like your sword. I want it now. Oh, I remember this. I don't remember what his attack patterns are, but I remember this. We do amazing damage. Oh god. Can I backstab him? No, it doesn't seem like it. Let's take my distance a bit, because we are slow, so we can get like one hit in after like two attacks. He does dodge very... Whoa. Okay, so he does have length. He does have reach on his weapon. Okay, we're gonna back away a bit. I don't know if he has any special moves or anything, because some bosses do... Oh, yeah, there you go. That's a special. That fucks people over. Okay, that guy could have gotten two hits in. Ah! Don't get cocky. Oh, no, I'm getting cocky. I'm dead. Why does it... the locking on... system. Come on, get your stamina. Okay, he's like a samurai, which is cool. And I like this boss. This boss seems pretty cool. I don't know what you're doing, bro. Oh god. Ride his wing. So we inching at him with good damage, to be honest. I don't like the fact that my thing has aim at him. Oh! Great. Oh god, he broke my guard. Can you aim at him? By any chance, buddy. Oh. We're doing good damage, but we just need to be very careful with our shit. Like, he dodges, and frequently. We could have actually ended him there, but I'm not gonna get cocky. Oh. Oh, god, my guard. Oh god, yo, he has reach. This guy has reach. Okay, we don't want to get too far because he's going to jump. There, we killed him. Oh, okay, we're doing good. We did good. Great soul embraced. Soul of the Lost Sinner. Wow, we have a lot of souls. I don't know. So now that we got a soul, does that mean we get a weapon from him? Because that weapon would be pretty cool, to be honest. Oh, wait. Is it his soul? That is the question. Soul of Lost Sinner. Yeah, it is. So we do get something probably out of it. What a nice little square room. This is not a bonfire. This is a primal bonfire. Okay, so that means we get to go back home, I guess. Return to the far... Oh, whatever, honestly. I don't know what it reads. I didn't read. Oh. I put the mic in a new position, so I'm hoping that maybe it's going to be better. The audio quality. Speaking of which, I think I do have some souls here. Yeah, I do. And we do have, actually, supplying bone dust, which is going to give us extra Estus power. Which I should have done before the boss fight, honestly. But that was good. It's good that we completed that boss straight up, because I didn't want to leave it out. And actually, we're actually pretty good. We're going through this game pretty smoothly, which is great. It's really good. I'm actually just going to go talk to her, level up my shit. How many times can I level up? Wow, okay, so 6 times. I do want to get that and bring that to 30. Perfect. Because I do want to have better rolling. And I know I round it off a lot, just because I like rounding stuff off, but we need a lot. Now we're going to burn this sublime bone dust, and we're going to go see what weapon we can get for the whatever. Also, I know I could get... I also could get that Lost Sinner bullshit guy's clothing, which is good. Now that we got this shield, we're a little bit slow. But yeah, we could get his clothing, but I do want to see first if he gives us a weapon. If not, then I'm going to go buy his shit. So we have to make our way to Strayed. I'm going to say Strayed. Whatever, who cares? Correct me if I'm wrong. But yeah, we're going to make it to Strayed Cell. Hopefully the weapon would be good. If it's not a weapon, magic, but I don't use magic, so... I don't know. I don't know. If ever, we could just use it for souls and then just buy his armor and shit. I don't know. That would be okay, because I did farm a lot for large Titanite shards and a lot of normal Titanite shards. Wow, this loading screen is taking longer than expected. Hurry up. Oh my god, why is it taking so long? Bruh. We're back on Torch. Well, I'm gonna sit here a bit. Wait till it loads, because I don't know what the hell's happening. Are you okay? Game. I don't know why there's a flame burning in the corner. Well, hopefully the game didn't break, but if so, I'll be right back. So the moment I turned off the recording, it just spawned me. Literally, like, the second I clicked the button, it literally just started up. Come here. I don't want to hit Strayed. I just want them to come here. Because if they fucking blow up, I'm fucked. Get body, bro. Somebody once told me the... Yeah, you don't want to... Oh, they don't even die from doing that. What the fuck? I don't want to hit Strayed. But we're okay. Okay, Trade. Do you have anything? No, so the Pursuer... The last sinner, whatever, gives us fuck all. Okay, great. Nice to know. Can I consume his soul? Actually, no. I know there's another merchant that gives us the, No, I'm going to save his soul. There is another merchant that gives us weapons, so I'm going to wait. On the other hand, though, I'll go see in Majula if the armor is worth my time. Because I know the helmet is cool, and it is pretty strong. So I'm going to be seeing if it's good enough. And yeah, I like how I changed from the beginning of the episode. I was like, yeah, I'm going to use this weapon for now, see how it is, and literally used it for like 3 seconds and said it was bad. Sucks that the boss weapons are kind of underleveled in that aspect. So yeah, we do have a lot of his shit, but we can't really use any of it. It kind of sucks, but whatever, I guess. It is less than our shit, but whatever. It does not matter, because... I mean, that is light. It is light, and it is strong, but whatever. So the next area I'm guessing is supposed to go... Is the guy down there even there? I don't even know. I don't even think so. We could fight the gargoyle boss, but I feel like we're still a little underleveled for it. I don't think this guy is here yet, because we're supposed to go down there. So we did get the primal bonfire. I'm not sure where we're supposed to go, though. Kind of confused. Maybe there is something on my map. Because I didn't make it down here, but I don't know if that's the area we're supposed to go next for the bosses. We could fight the gargoyles. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I guess we're supposed to fight the gargoyles? So that's what we're gonna do, I presume. It is in the servant's quarters, so that's where we'll go. Hopefully, if there's a summon sign there, that would be great! Because, you know, kind of like it when there's a summon sign. If not, well then, f me. I'm gonna use actually a human effigy. Because I think that's what makes me have the signs. My bad. We'll just go down this ladder. Wait, there's a dog here. Oh, there's actually a chest. I just noticed. Freaking piece of shit dog. Large club. Oh ho ho. This could have been really handy if I didn't have this greatsword. The boss fight would have been 10 times easier. I think I'm actually going to rock out with the club. Apparently it's really good in this game, so. Priest's chime. Oh, that's for the miracles, if I presume. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's for the miracles. Oh, yeah, we have to fight these little tiny pieces of shit, huh? What do you want, fam? Okay, you have nothing better to say, and here are all tiny corpses, which is kind of disgusting. Oh, God. Okay. I think we have to fight the little guys again. Let's hope this shield actually puts in some fine work. Nope. Where are you fucking aiming? The weapon puts in some fine work. My question, though, is why the fuck doesn't it aim? Because the auto lock-on fucks me over, but I don't know if it also works in the sense of it works with fighting. Like, does it always aim at the person? I don't know, and for the gargoyle fight, I don't think that it would be as wise to use the auto lock-on. No, I don't think that it makes a difference. I'm kind of afraid. But, on the good side of things, I do have... I don't know what's better, gold pine resin or aromatic ooze. Apply magic to right-hand weapons, so... I don't know which is better. Transform to blend into the to environment. Silver talisman. Will that help me during the fight? I don't know. I'll put gold pine resin, since that might do a little more than what I think the others will. So we'll do that. Wish me the finest of luck here with this bullshit fight. Can you just... Wow, okay, we do a little bit more than expected. He's gonna go for a second one. Third one, great. Yeah, you know when they take half your health and you just started the fight and the locking on just fucks you over? Oh, ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta! I need to heal. That's what I need to do. And somebody's gonna for sure come- Yep, I knew it. I freaking knew it. Oh, I'm stuck in the corner. I'm stuck! And the fire. No, go away. I remember playing this game. I had so much hard-ass time playing. Oh, there's so many enemies. Like, I thought the... Where is my helper when you need one? Like, this guy's almost dead. He's giving me a freaking problem. Come on, drop. Oh, duh. Blocking is especially hard, especially when you have, like, a heavy weapon. Heal. I don't know how many gargoyles are left. I know there's another one that's gonna come. Okay, thank God I blocked that one. The gold pine resin is gone. It's gonna be tough. It's gonna be really tough. Oh no, my bad for feeling horrible idea. And the fire on top of it all, because they all blow fire, I'm pretty sure. And I especially hate it when they go in the air to frickin'... The music, nice. Fighting. Oh, and another one comes in to join the battle. I didn't even end him. Nice. I'm out of stamina. I'm about to die. One more hit and I'm dead. I'm getting cornered. How many gargoyles can a man throw at? I'm not even saying that anymore. I don't want to even get fucked over. Which one has the lowest health? I think there's one in the back. This one has the lowest health. I can't even hit him. I can't even dodge. Like, I'm way too heavy. Somebody's texting me. Uh-oh, the fire is gonna hit me. I can't even understand the battle right now. The fire is just fucking me over, like, hardcore. How are you supposed to fight this? Okay, you. No? Okay. Well, I understand your play here. Heal! How did I miss? Fuck me. Get down from there. You're dead. Okay, so they do have low health, which is good. I don't know if I have to kill them all. Okay, we're at... Okay, concentrate here. This guy's coming down here. Uh-oh, my health. Be very careful, Nick. Right now is not the time to fuck around. Great, more fire from the dude that's almost dead. I need to pay attention. No, it doesn't kill. Are you freaking kidding me? Okay, that killed him. Good. So two bell gargoyles. Actually, one if I kill this guy. If he comes down sooner or later. Ha ha ha, ta 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 ta. Oh god. Oh! Heal! I didn't need it, because it's the last bell gargoyle. Oh god, my hands are sweating. Knees weak, arms are... Vomit on my sweater already. Mom's spaghetti. Don't get cocky! Getting cocky. I have 4 life gems. Okay. We're doing good. He just has to calm down and whoop his ass. Yeah. Get your ass whooped, son. Did it. Victory achieved. Sucker. Belfry Gargoyle Soul. I wonder if we get any weapons for him. Probably not. That was amazing. You know what I'm saying, though? That just gives us... does this give us a primal bonfire? I'm not sure. I don't think so. Southern Ritual Band. I think it does give us a primal... What does that do, by the way? Allow attunement of additional spells. No, I don't need that. So I do think it gives us... This is a primal bonfire, I'm pretty sure, because... No, it isn't, because it brings us down to this area. I don't know where... Yo, this is not... Yeah, you know what? I'm getting out of here. We're going to go to Stride Cell. See what we can get for the 29,000... Well, actually, the weapon that the Belfry Gargoyle gives us. If not, then we will just have to make do with what we have. And just use his soul, I guess, because I don't really know what weapon I could get with the Belfry Gargoyle. Oh, well, great. You know, when that just happens, can you get up? Don't fucking do that shit again. They don't do that much damage, but the petrification is the problem. Petrification. Nope. Are you gonna come? Really? He didn't move. I hit stride! No, don't fight me. Fuck, that was a horrible idea. That was, oh boy. Oh god, that scared me. Oh wait, what is this? Gargoyle's Bident? Oh, it's a thing they hold. It's a thrust weapon, I don't want it. I'm sorry, buddy, I didn't mean to hit you.
Oh god, I literally just got so scared there. Oh boy.
I hit him and I was like, no, it's over. I'm never gonna get any more boss weapons again. Oh my god. Okay. We're good. Okay, so we can use this guy's soul. Belfry Gargoyle soul. I hope it gives us a lot. 6,000. Yeah, baby. Yes. Seek. Okay, great. Thank you. So we can have 3 levels. I could do dexterity max, but I think I want to do a little bit of vitality. Or vitality. Is it vit? No, wait. The equip load is what I want to bring up here. Because I do want to be able to run roll faster. Nope, not. Not a chance. Okay, well, I wonder where we're... Oh, wait. Can I get a fragrant branch of yore? That's the question. I know where I'm supposed to go next. Because I don't think I'm able to buy a fragrant branch of yore anywhere. I'll have to see. I wonder where I could get one.